Dimension, we're back with you. We're at Bandit. You said middle school, right, Jen?
Yeah.
We got our buddy Mike with us. We got good Jen with us. Let's go explore this middle school Rebels. I ain't gonna lie, it was a bitch getting in here, but we made it. This is neat.
Well, they closed the curtains.
Oh, they were open last time?
Yeah, they were open last time I was here.
It's probably back here.
Well, they closed the curtains.
Hey, now, did you go down here? Glass. Are they opening? Yeah, I got it right on the audience. This.
Yeah,
you have to walk down the hallway on the other side.
Can you
shut it up
on the stage
one time?
Oh, perfect.
Good? Yeah. Alright. Let's walk back up this way.
Oh, I
want to
get a picture of that.
What's that?
The
that
artwork.
Is that
a
Humber?
Oh, alright. I thought you were somewhere over here.
Missing out.
Dad, I don't want to go back to school. Nice wearing
hats. He's missing out.
I'm gonna follow you, buddy. I don't know
where she put dance all over this place.
Yeah.
What'd you say?
Now I can't go in Mr. Hall. She's not here.
You're stupid.
Oh, yeah.
This is the one I came through.
Yeah, you came through this?
Yeah. Yeah, I was doing like this. Tiptoeing through it. Yeah, because something just told me to come down this way, because I did not know.
Well, that's why I said just when I came all the way
yeah,
down.
Yeah, when I came through the window, I first went right, because I seen a door there, so I'm like, oh, that's going to take me downstairs to where they're at. So I get to going down the steps, and it didn't go nowhere. So I had to, like, retrack myself. Yeah, there's a lot of water on the floor. Yeah, that's what I just said.
She said it looks like chainsaw.
Yeah, the elevator's got some spiky things coming out. Is that your crate?
No, it's not my crate.
You know, kinds of these little,
we're right here, Jen.
The teacher thing.
Yeah.
Oh,
just a room and a smaller room down here. This looks like it was a bathroom. Cool, there's a TV and it's not busted out. Thank you. this school's pretty neat, Rebels.
I'm gonna get
you
a shot.
What do you say now? This hall's going forever. Oh, wait a minute. Turn my light off. Rebels, we're gonna take some pictures. We'll be right back with you. What's up, Rebels? We did find the gym. Let's go check it out. The school here is massive. Oh, yeah. Wow. I see up here there's water on the floor, so, like, is the, you think the basement would be flooded out?
No.
No?
Or it was. I don't mean. This wasn't here before, this water, so, I mean, yeah. This is because it rained pretty bad yesterday.
What? Oh, on the rope? Yeah, okay. I'm loving some of this artwork. Whoever did the artwork here at this middle school did do a good job. Oh shit, my bad. I'm all time doing that to you. Wait a minute, that's bad luck to be walking underneath a ladder. Shut this camera off just for now so I can get some Instagram pics of all this artwork. Until then, Rebels, peace out. Alright, Rebels, we're back. We are upstairs. Huh?
Nice and warm out there.
Is it? This was a decent sized classroom. You know what's out here? I'm my bourbon hips into it. What? That's where it just was. Guys, leave a comment below if you guys want us to come back here, because this place is massive. Like, I'm on my first battery and I'm on 35% already. And these lockers are skinny.
Yeah, each one of these, the reason these are pulled down is because they yanked them down to cut them.
Yeah, to get the copper out. Oh, is it?
Did you bring a drink to that?
No, I didn't. You okay? I'm really surprised the TVs aren't busted out.
Oh, I know.
We're just in the outside, kind of like how, yeah. Kind of like how, yeah. When I was on the other side. Oh, I didn't even see. They got a is that a baseball field over there?
Yeah.
Wow. Yeah, I seen it. That was cool. Yeah, I like that. It was definitely neat. They even still have these. Surprised somebody didn't rip them down. They got a damn speaker still in there. Is that where we're heading? Okay. Yeah, but like I was saying, if you guys want us to come back, just let us know in the comments. Because this place is massive. So I'm probably missing out stuff. They still have dictionaries and all that.
Hey, we do have Mr. with us on the phone. Say hi, everybody. Say hi to Rebels.
Hello.
Hi, mister. Mister.
Now tell the Rebels
get
why
he's out of
the
here.
Video today. Tell them why.
I was sleeping.
She was sleeping.
That's not an excuse.
Yeah, that's
we all could have been sleeping.
This room
would have been anarchy.
This room's pretty neat. They still have the dictionaries. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, all this in here. Yeah. Oh, there's a room full of this shit, dude.
Really?
There's a room full of it. Full of books.
Why do people come in here and try to burn everything? Jen, there's some toilet paper for you.
I bring my own.
You bring your own teepee?
Yeah.
All right. Somebody left their hairbrush behind. Out this way? All right. Oh, thanks. Damn, check out a bee's nest. Oh, you just stepped in it.
Oh, yes. Yeah. And we came out this way.
Is this a TV?
Yep.
It's not busted out though. That's what's up. Yeah. I just felt your soft spot you walked in. Is massive. Huh?
It's nice.
Yeah, I love this type of weather. I don't like being cold. Careful, because it looks like that's been sitting in water for a little bit. It's a huge one, too. There's another door here.
Is there?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we can always scare her. Yeah, just walk along the side. Goes on forever. Just a bunch of cans of spray paint. He probably escaped from the farm. No.
Right here,
oh, shit. I walked right past it. Didn't even move.
Hi, Mom.
Hello, little baby.
I
Yeah, he probably escaped from someone's farm or something.
I let him outside. I think he's stuck in here.
Yeah, I think he's stuck too.
He's shaking.
Crouch down. See, we're tall.
Are you going to get any toast for work? Yeah, I'm going to get
him. Shit, I'm sorry.
Sorry, dude. Oh, he might have had his things clipped. You think so? Because he's not flying too well. Not unless he injured himself.
Okay.
Yep, behind his wings. Dude, that's cool as shit.
Pretty. You're pretty. Can you honor this? You're pretty. It's okay. It's okay. Come on. Well, let me take you outside and see if you can.
Yeah, he was looking. He was probably looking for a way out, but there's really not no busted windows in here. I am. I've been recording. I need to change my battery though. I'm just getting ready to die.
Come on, baby.
I just hope he's not injured to where he can't fly.
I'll just let him up here, I guess.
Yeah. That could be a female. It's got a lot of color in it. Yeah, I think that's a female.
guess the rest is up to you.
The rest is up to you.
Can't throw you off the side of the building and wish for the best. Maybe you can't fly.
Looks injured.
Just chilling.
Huh?
Just chilling.
Yeah, just sitting here. I think it's scary. I think we should take it down lower. Broke her wing. Because remember when we were walking, you were walking behind her, she went to go fly and she couldn't open her wings.
Take off.
All right, we're going to try to save this bird, pigeon, whatever you want to call it. We'll be right back with you guys. Till then. Okay, guys, back with you. I did want to film this room. This seems like it's like the shower locker room. I thought it was pretty neat. This place is insane, man. Really?
Yeah.
Wow. Cleat. Wonder where those steps go. I guess they go outside. They go up?
Yeah.
Wanna go up them?
Alright.
Excuse me, teacher?
Yes.
Teacher?
Yes.
Rotten hell.
Yes. There's a room back here.
Yeah, it's a big underground freaking thing.
Looks like a whole nother room.
Oh, look
right
at
there.
This. I'm going to show you this.
Big down here.
There's where you were looking through.
Yeah. Wow. What the hell?
So you can see the like the turbines that are on here. The...
Oh wow, yeah.
It's
the filters, yeah. Wow, they use like a good 10 filters in just one. Oh, okay, so just close to the other side of it. That's pretty neat. Oh, this is what you were telling me about.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, they would come, they would get dressed down here, you know, put their shorts and shit on or whatever.
Yeah.
And then go upstairs and do, you know, whatever they do with the gym, and come back down here, change, and go to class.
Right. Where you at? No, he was just looking for it. Where are we heading to now? Do you know what the room's called? Where we're going?
Well, the one's the nurse's station. That was pretty. That's pretty cool. Still got the like the little things like a doctor's office.
Oh, really?
Like.
Cool. Watch all the spider. Can you see? Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, you got a flashlight. No, we did. We came in on the auditorium side. I thought you fell. We're about to head upstairs to the nurse station. I'm trying to save my battery and my camera and my light or whatnot. So I'll meet you guys upstairs. All right, Rebels, I hope you guys enjoyed our adventure at this middle school. Unfortunately, we couldn't find the nurse's station because this damn place is massive. But if he wants to come back, let us know in the comments below or whatnot. If he wants to come back here, we will. But until then, Rebels, peace out.
Yeah.
See ya. Alright, come on, you're in the Olympics. This is the last one. Are you gonna win? Come in like a wrecking ball.
I'm old.
Oh. Oh shit, I did it again. Well, you gonna make it? Because I'm recording you right now.
Oh, no, I'm not gonna make it.
Oh! Oh, that's something I would do.
Oh, that's
pathetic. Oh, shit. Yay! Woo! And he scores! Finally! Who's the man? That's one badass right there. Finally.
Yes, finally.